here I am living the American dream because of these men and women that made that sacrifice. So this is my gift to them. That's the number one thing about NASCAR. Flags I did here today is just as impassionate as the first flag I painted. One of the elites. How about you? Being a NASCAR fan my whole life, and this is just an honor to be part of this whole thing.